punya sholat jamaah pun malas sholat.
You can't go ahead on your own.
You don't have to fight anymore. Don't worry. It's all gonna be okay. I'll take on the relics now. Don't try to stop me.
Thank you.
So, it's over. No, this isn't the end. Come on, let's go see her again. What do you say? That's not possible.
When I first met Jack, I was just a possession owned by revenants.
I will fuck you there. You don't want to steal on the next day. That's the police, yeah.
I've put you through far too much.
No, you haven't. When I first met you, I had absolutely nothing. You gave me the light of hope.
Ada Oreo, asam boy, susu-susu. Asam boy itu...
And my voice.
Oh shit, so orang banyak
sedih. Please, don't be sad, Jack.
Oh yeah. Sampaikan, dulukan...
From the moment I took on my role, I knew this would eventually be my fate. But I was still happy. Because I was with you.
Yeah. Me too.
Your mission is an important one. So go on and burn bright while the candle of life still burns.
Eva, will you sing for me again? One last time?
To there's nothing at all, even when that's all.
Thank you. Right. I'm gonna go after Mito.
Wait. How do you even know where he is?
He's performed countless experiments on the relics. And now, he's stolen the ones inside Eva. I think I know what his plan is. Reviving the Queen. In order to do that, he'll have to take Silva's relic as well.
So, Silva's a successor.
That's not the only problem. The Red Mist, the jail of the mists that covers the world and deepens Revenant's bloodthirst. The one who created it is none other than Silva.
What? Why would Silva do that?
Soldiers were needed to fight the Queen when she frenzied. Since humanity had already suffered significant losses, Revenants were created to swell the ranks. In the end, we succeeded in stopping the Queen. But there are still a lot of humans living in the world outside. Without the Red Mist, both starving Revenants and the Lost would be able to roam freely. It was created to prevent further tragedy. Though, I have to admit, if every Revenant was like you, it wouldn't have been as much of a concern. We'll take the path to the fortress. With speed and a little luck, we might catch it. And don't forget, those who carry a relic are always at risk of frenzy. Don't let your guard down, not even for a moment. You have sharp eyes, kid.
Oh,
How would anyone revive the queen? Beyond that fortress is where Silva is. Let's get ready and head out. How far does this go on? Is that a provisional government's fortress? I don't sense anyone around. There's no sense in looking down. Let's hurry. One of Mito's followers. We'll put that to good use.
Ke chest ko to kayak tempat gantung konek pangkat atau apa sih? Ah, itu lah tuh sih ya. Ada jarak ya.
We can't use that ladder from down here.
Jila orang seratus saja. Tunggu hari besok. Tunggu hari besok.
Don't push me or anything. Why is it teeming with the lost? Is that the tower related to the cathedral? We should try hitting that lever. Yeah, I'd say we're doing well. You have to use every tool you have, right? A fork in the road. Let's keep this pace up. That was easier than I expected.
Not even a scratch. This was built to last.
I guess you're not. It's like he enjoyed hearing.
Wait.
We can't let me. It's some keeps on me.
Where do you think this leads?
Yeah.
You've got sharp eyes.
Who's the captain?
That's a marvelous find. Every tool you have, right?
Last, we're here.
Before we go on. Is this the top?
You know I'd love to stay and greet you properly. But I'm afraid I'm on a tight schedule. What the? And how were they? The humble hors d'oeuvres that I so generously prepared for you.
All of the lost here. They were your experiments?
You're insane.
Ah, the main course has just arrived.
All prepared?
Yeah!
keep an eye out while you're busy. Nito will pay for toying with our lives. We'll stop him this time.
Stop right there, Mito.
Your persistence is tiring.
So tell me, just what exactly are you after anyway? What do you have to gain in reviving the Queen?
Reviving the Queen?
What's so damn funny?
I've collected enough data already. I have no more use for the Queen.
Then why?
Let me ask you something. Do you ever sit back and wonder why you were created in the first place? Or why Revenants have power far beyond that of mere humans?
That's simple. Everyone knows it was to stop the Queen when she frenzied.
Aren't you forgetting something? The day of the Great Collapse? The creatures that caused all that ruin. Both Revenants and the Queen were created to eliminate those horrors. And yet, they are all still incomplete. I wanted to witness Gregorio's monstrous transformation with my own eyes, but sadly it cannot be. Now, allow me to show you the truth of our world. Oh.
Matai.
bisa habis lah cowok.
Mist is fading. We can go out. We can leave. Yes! We're free! We can finally escape this horrible prison. We've been here so long.
The mist isn't fading. All those relics, and yet somehow he still resists. Stubborn fool, I'll finish you with my own hands. How can you still not understand? You all saw them too. The world outside is overrun with creatures that devour everything in their path. They will be the source of even greater strength for all revenants. Evolution is everything. It is our duty, our very hope as a species.
Oh, shit.
Gregorio didn't see that, the blind fool. So he created the red mist as a cage and sealed away all his research. He was satisfied with merely eliminating the feeble horrors within his pen, and thus foolishly halted the march of progress. But the horrors outside continued to evolve, until finally they transcended revenants and became an existential threat. You fools noticed nothing! Our prison of red mist became a barricade, protecting revenants from the horrors that awaited them beyond its borders. All this time you were being shielded by Gregorio from reaching your true potential. The hypocrisy turns my stomach.
Right.
But now the time has finally come for us to leave the cradle. Let us all rise and ascend the ladder of evolution together.
You bastard. After all you've done, just how many more lives are you willing to sacrifice?
Enough, Mito! We won't let you do this!
A pity. Those who are too weak to keep up with the speed of progress do not deserve to live.
What, Swill? We will stop you. After all they've done for everyone. The successors will not have suffered in vain.
Oh shit.
Let's go.
sunshine. Maybe we should try rethinking things.
Debuffs. Saya kalau guys sama mati lagi saya ambil debuff.
Done.
Judging by the state of the red mist, I'd guess that Silva is in a lull at the moment. Still, he has to be on the brink of frenzy. So it's only a matter of time until...
Is there a way we can prevent it?
Are you sure about this? It's true that with your ability, you might be able to take on Silva's relic. But if you do, it means taking on Silva's mission as well. You'd be bearing a heavy burden. Our world cannot survive without the power of the Red Mist. And that means you would have to sit on that throne forever. Are you truly prepared to accept that fate?
Remember, you're not alone. I may not be able to help you in any tangible way. But at the very least, I'm willing to accompany you on the journey.
You've got a big burden to carry there. Good thing I'm around to help lift it. We're friends. We'll fight together.
My teacher's fighting style had changed into something strange. Still, the missions with him were fun.
The map of the depths. You should show it to Davis. Every tool you have, right? I'd been hoping we could keep going straight. Hmm? something's up ahead. Marvelous. If you fall, that's all she can do. Take your pick. I'll follow. We'll put that to good use. Looks like forward is our only option. You have to use every tool you have, right? What's inside these containers? It's hard to see where we're going. I don't like tight spaces like this. You look pretty confident. Huh? Is that really?
Queen's toasting.
I don't like tight spaces like this. Yeah! You can't go ahead on your own. We'll be hard-pressed here. We'll need to be at our best. Look, do you see that? We'll put that to good use. That square. That's where we came in, isn't it?
Oh yeah, what is with me?
Is it something nice? They want to keep this place private, I guess. So our exploration is going okay? think this ladder will hold? Over there. I don't like tight spaces like this. I'd say we're doing well. The ground has collapsed in places. If you fall, the hell should have to- You have to use every tool you have, right? Blocked again. We'll be hard pressed here.
Yeah!
there. Good use. Was this a public square of some kind? Look at all that cargo stacked up. Like some kind of tree up there. We'll put that to good use. We're almost to the government site.
Oh shit. Siap harap sejauh.
Wait a moment.
That last left a fetter is something I would like to. Would you? Even now, Cruz still struggles. After all, that is the duty with which I have.
General. Oh, yang putih itu kah?
The air feels thick.
Oh, okay.
You can't go ahead on your own. You should show it to Davis. I'm on my way.
Iya, banyak yang badan. Warna banget. Ih, fobia aja saya. Iya.
Let's take a little break.
Ada I.O. dia maksudnya. Terasa nih. Kak, si I.O. Kak, I.O. dia. The attendant of the relics, dia nih.
I wish we could mourn properly. I think I just caught some motion. There!
Tarat yang ambil. Jual.
Be careful of the walls next to bodies.
Fall.
marvelous find. Hey, you've got sharp eyes. Are you pushing yourself too hard? What's that? Roots jump out near that body. Watch them carefully. I didn't see that. Every tool you have, right? We saw the square from the entrance. I'll be right there. Missed that by a hair. Make sure we don't get surrounded. That's a lot of pillars. Don't insult me. guard. Maybe we could slip by. Huh? Is that Lost all alone? Good use. Do you think that the enemy up there will drop down? Watch for potential ambushes. might have to keep you around. Soldiers were caught in the relic's frenzy. Whew. We can finally relax. Those huge roots are all over. It won't open? We'll be hard pressed here. we could slip by. Huh? Is that Lost all alone? Remember not to slip. If you fall, that's all she wrote. Every tool you have, right?
argument should look. Let's back the rotten Sylvia. Doc.
Thinking about something?